Boys, I got kicked out. Boys, I got kicked out.
He wasn't in.
You weren't in position.
Ah. You're not back out.
No.
Put on defensive play.
Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Back out of the five.
Tries the through pass.
Yeah, but we're already like 5-10 minutes over the request of a 3 minute.
Now he's looking for support.
What was it, half eight the game?
It was nicely half worked.
The game was supposed to happen.
When it broke down, now they've got to try and regain possession. Makes a challenge here. Hayes.
Oh, fuck.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Sounds promising.
Good interception. Great place to win it back. The shot's on. He's kept it out. He can't miss. He scored. Fantastic start, really quick off the blocks here, and they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping. Well, it was an easy goal in the end, and the kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
Oh, fuck off.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass. Now Mizra. Little. Nicely played through ball. Gets his foot in there. Donald into the attacking third. Good link up.
Sorry, Jimmy.
Don't worry, mate.
Hayes. Albert. He's blocked that well. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Goal kick to come. Mesa. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Good forward play from them. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. It will be in the corner. Come. On the attack here.
Third match.
Fuck me.
He's certainly saved a goal here.
Well done, Pete.
Oh, imagine the fuck, man.
Yeah, mate, I'm getting that as well. Major fucking lag, Mike.
Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. That's not a good cross at all. And easy to defend. Hayes. Looking good, this move.
Well done, Scott.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And in goes the cross, caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper.
That's fucking aimed at Perm.
That'll be a throw. Harvey. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
Little. First touch was poor. Missed that. Misra. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Very good challenge. In quickly. Miss that. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Vance. There's good progress with this attack.
Oh. Fuck off, that was for you that.
Okay.
Vance. He's got his tackle in and the ball's gone out now.
Keeps fucking skipping at me.
He's coming forward with some danger. Crisp defending there. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
Oh,
it looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Little. Well, could be a booking here. Parker. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Promising build-up until that challenge. Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Here's a chance to attack. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. That's cut out. Harvey. Good challenge here. Good forward play from them. And they're passing so well out there. And now the ball's with Bournemouth. Advantage played. We love to see it. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. They've coached defensively. Into the attacking third. And in the shot go!
Yes!
Well done.
That's a shock equaliser, I must say. Didn't look as though they got that kind of attacking play left in them, but they've confounded us all and certainly confounded the opposition. It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
I hate fucking shots like that go through defenders' legs. It makes the guy fucking react really slow to them.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. The shot's on! It was a real opportunity, certainly by the way this game's gone, Alan. I mean, there's hardly been a chance, and now he's had a golden one.
No, he's not one to look back on with fondness for this lad.
All way, mate. Cool. You have to.
Tackle goes in.
Just couldn't bring it down.
Paul.
Fucking knew that. Baller.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And that's a... Going to try his luck. Chance taken. Shit. Goal. They're in front.
Randy's are just too slow, man. Far too slow.
Yeah, mate. We're always going to struggle.
Off we go again. 2-1.
Tie him back on, mate. Done multiple, you've done.
Onto the attack now. Here comes the cross. He's better usually at crossing than that. was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Hayes. Let's see what the ref's going to do.
Fucking dick. We're going, I'll give it you
next. Again. Alan Smith. That's the goal that's given them the lead.
I'm going to go, Pam, I'll go over your side, mate.
Yeah.
Oh. It's going to be his throw here. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. That'll be a free kick. Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. On the attack here. And a sharp restart. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Albert.
Just takes too slow, too long. If I can't fucking pick him quick enough.
Albert! Good block.
Fucking state of that man. Fucking bounce back too.
He's got support here. Paul. Through pass. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Scotty. They can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Looking good, this move. Great interception. Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Mesa. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Short putt and shoots!
Oh, you bastard.
Out of harm's way, out for a throw. Little. It was good progress with this attack. And here's the shot.
Go on. Oh, I'm okay.
And it's a corner now. Now a throw in.
Don't skip, mate.
Goes for goal with the header.
Go on, go on.
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal.
Fucking hell.
Well, I know it's your job to score goals, Alan, but what about the goalkeeper here stopping a goal?
Got to admire it. On his toes.
Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here. And they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity the away team gets, they will slow the game down, take time with their injuries. And it is frustrating for the home team and crowd.
A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
He's had a go here. Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
3 minutes left of the 90-minute match.
Played down the wing, keeping the flags up, offside.
Oh, I think he was half a yard on there. He's entitled to feel hard done by.
Hard played in time.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Miss that.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. They've coped with it well defensively.